Hello friends, subscribe technology and press the bell icon to never miss the updates.
So on my last video, I have already shown you guys how to create a S3 buckets under AWS account and how to upload a file under there. If you have not watched that video yet, then I will give you the link on my video description. So after create a bucket, so today in this video, I'm going to show you guys how to connect and transfer a file and upload a file on your buckets using SFTP. So you just need to follow me. So first of all, you need to download WinSCP on your computer, which I will give you the download link on my video description. So after download and install WinSCP on your computer, you have to open it on your computer. So after open, you will get an interface like this. So you have to select file protocol. From the file protocol, you have to select here Amazon S3, and whenever you will choose here Amazon S3, as you can see, automatically hostname is changed, which is s3.amazonaws.com. So if it is not changed automatically, then you have to put manually here s3.amazonaws.com. okay, after that you have to put here access key ID and secret access key. Okay, so I will show you guys how to create that access key ID and from where to get this access key ID and access key. Okay, so what you have to do, you need to go to your AWS account. So after create your bucket, you have to click on this, your username, in my case it is technology, and after that click on my security credentials and click over there. Sorry, my internet is a little bit slow. So after go to the IAM management console, you have to close this option. Now you have to click on access keys over there. And I have already created three access key, as you can see. So I will create a new access key. So click on create new access key. And after that, you have to click on show access key. Okay. After that, what you have to do, you need to just copy this access key from here and paste it on your WinSCP. And the secret access key, you have to copy over there and just put over there. Okay. After that, click on login. So as you can see, it's showing connecting to host. So you have to wait. So connected successfully, as you can see, it's showing my bucket, which is technology test. So if I'll go under this folder. So as you can see, so now what I have to do, I need to just close this option. And just if I'll go to my S3 bucket. So if I'll go to click on technology test, which is my bucket name. So as you can see, under bucket, I have not uploaded any file over there yet. So now I'm going to upload one file from WinSCP. As you can see, I'm going to upload this technology.png file. So just select that file and click on right click over there and click on upload. Okay. Also, you can drag drop this file over there. So I'll click right click over there and click on upload. So as you can see, the file is uploaded successfully. So now just minimize this WinSCP. And if I'll refresh from here, from the right side corner, you can see the file is showing over there. So you can click over there and you can see the file from here. Just click over there on this URL. Sorry. Just click on open. Just click on open. So as you can see, my file is successfully uploaded. So I hope this small video will really help for you. And please don't forget to click on the subscribe button, like button, and share button. And if you have any queries or questions, then comments down below. I will see you guys in the next video. Take care.